Hey y'all, Matt here from RetroOnly.com. Today we're going to be talking again about the Nintendo Switch. And more specifically today, I'm going to be talking about whether the Nintendo Switch is going to be discontinued or not. If this is a question that you've been asking yourself, then you're in the right place, as that's what I'm going to cover in today's video. Before I get to that, please be sure to hit that like button and then also subscribe to our channel, as it really does help us out a lot and also allows other people all around the world to see these videos and to get their questions answered as well. So let's go ahead and hop into whether the Switch is going to be discontinued or not. When we're talking about the Switch being discontinued, it is important to note that eventually all game consoles are discontinued, meaning they're no longer made by the manufacturer. However, I personally don't believe that's going to be true for the Switch in general for quite some time. The leaders in Nintendo have said, even as recent as 2020, that they believe the Switch was about at its halfway point of its cycle, meaning since it was released in 2017, they said that about the end or so of 2020, then let's say we're about halfway through its life cycle at 3.5 to 4 years since its release. That means we have until sometime around 2024, possibly even 2025, before the Switch as a whole is discontinued. Now, it's likely there'll be different iterations going forward. There has been, of course, the original Switch, and then they've upgraded it multiple times. They've come up with different versions, like this Animal Crossing edition, as well as the Nintendo Switch Pro that's likely to be released sometime in the next few months. So there's going to be different iterations of the Switch going forward, and that's likely to continue throughout the time frame until 2024 or 2025. However, the Switch being discontinued is unlikely until that point. Now, something could come up and something could happen. Nintendo could just be putting that information out there and then come back in 2022 or 2023 and say, hey, look, we came up with this brand new console. But because the Switch is so different, and because it's been such a popular console, much more popular even than the Switch Lite, then it's likely that it won't be discontinued anytime soon. So don't feel like you're near the end of the Switch cycle if you're just now buying a Switch in 2021 or even into 2022 if you're buying the Switch. It's not like you're right at the end and you're going to wish you would have waited because there's going to be a brand new console coming out sometime soon. We likely won't see a new console from Nintendo until 2024 or 2025. Now, again, this is just based on what they've said, and they could change that even tomorrow. They could come out and say that they're going to release a brand new console. However, I personally feel that's very unlikely just because the Switch is still so incredibly popular with people. Even just a few months ago, many retail stores were having difficulties keeping them in stock, which just goes to show how popular the Switch still is, even going on 4 years after it was originally released in the early parts of 2017. So I don't think the Switch is going away or going to be discontinued anytime soon. Now, as I said, there could be different iterations. We're going to have the Nintendo Switch Pro, or whatever Nintendo decides to call it, at some point in the near future. It's likely, a lot of people are speculating, sometime in 2021. Whether that's true or whether it's going to be pushed out a little bit, no one truly knows for sure, but many people are expecting it to come out sometime in 2021. Then after that, it's likely that in a few more years, as technology continues to grow and as battery life gets better and as the different chips and those sorts of things get better, graphics get better, it's likely that we'll have another upgraded Switch sometime again in the next few years before it's eventually phased out and replaced with a different console altogether. But Nintendo loves to keep consoles around for long periods of time, especially a console that's incredibly popular like the Switch. Since it duels as a handheld and being able to play on the TV, it's still really popular. It meets the needs of those people who aren't full-time gamers or just casual gamers. They enjoy playing on it. They enjoy having fun with some friends or with family, and they can take it with them on the go as well. So it's still a really popular console. I wouldn't expect it to be discontinued, as I said, until sometime 2024, 2025. And honestly, it could be even longer than that if Nintendo just continues to release upgraded versions of the Switch console. I hope that this video has been helpful to you in answering your questions about the Switch, whether it's going to be discontinued soon or not. And again, this is just my personal expectation based on what higher up people in Nintendo have said in the past. Certainly could change in the future, but for now, I fully expect the Switch to still be the main console for Nintendo for multiple years still going forward. So you don't have to worry about, oh, I'm buying the Switch and there's gonna be a brand new Nintendo console out in just a few months or a few years. Even with the Nintendo Switch Pro, many people believe in its release to be imminent, it's still a good option to get a Switch even today. And we do have other videos about that here on the channel as well. I hope that this video has been helpful. Again, my name is Matt from RetroOnly.com. Have a great rest of your day.